I'm Ahmed from Mostly School channel. In this video, I want to show you how to clear your system's RAM cache in Windows. You may ask why we should clear our RAM cache. Clearing the cache RAM in Windows can help improve system performance in various ways, such as freeing up memory, removing temporary files, corrupted or old cache files, and optimizing system resources. Well, let's go and clear the RAM cache of the system. For this, we need to first download the RAMMap software from Microsoft's website and then run the software, which I'm doing now. Keep in mind, RAMMap is a utility developed by Microsoft that allows you to view and manage system memory usage in details, including clearing the system file cache. As you can see, the software is compressed. To run the software, we have to extract the software. Now everything is ready, and you can choose to empty standby list from the empty menu. But before doing this, let's go and see the amount of memory cache. For this, I click on Start and type Task Manager. And then click on it. Click on Performance and choose Memory. In the Cached section, you can see the amount of cache memory. Now, in the RAMMap software, choose Empty Standby List from the Empty menu. Alright, as you can see, the RAM cache was cleared. I hope you like it. And I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!